birds are things and condensed. You must be careful about the words you use. Are the words you allowed to be used in your house? In the Old Testament, we are told in Genesis that in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was God, and the Word was with God. Words are things. We must be careful. Careful about calling people out of their names, using racial pejoratives and hatreds. Don't do that. Someday we'll be able to measure the power of words. I think they are things. I think we get on the walls. They get in your wallpaper, they get in your rugs, in your upholstery, in your clothes, and finally into you. Birds are things. Must be careful about the words you